The mechanism of forming secretory proteins in cells involves a free-floating ribosome that produces a signal peptide, which is a sequence of amino acids that has an affinity for a signal recognition particle or SRP. SRPs are protein RNA complexes that bind to signal peptides that protrude from a ribosome. Somehow, SPRs make ribosomes dock on the membrane of the rough endoplasmic reticulum in cells and allow them to produce the rest of their polypeptide chain. How do SRPs find ribosomes and lead them to dock on the rough ER membrane, when single molecules do not have features that enable them to detect direction? Are there paths inside the cell that lead to the endoplasmic reticulum? SRPs are abundant in the cytosol, and although they target specific signal peptides, most of the time they are not bound to anything. It is only with random molecular motion that is always going on in the cell because of heat that few SRPs happen to lock into signal recognition particles. SRPs bind to signal recognition particles and their ribosomes in a way that blocks the ribosome from continuing to produce a polypeptide from the RNA being processed. So ribosomes move around in the aqueous environment of cells without extending their polypeptide. Since cells are very small, it is not very long until ribosomes happen to be in close contact with rough ER membranes after random molecular movement. SRPs then lock themselves to rough ER membranes near pores, in which the rest of the polypeptides from the ribosomes are inserted. SRPs then change conformation after docking ribosomes and they break free from ribosomes, leaving ribosomes attached to the ER until they break apart into their ribosomal subunits at the end of the transcription of the polypeptide.